The Plastic Bags to Benches story is about a program that's being sponsored by the Athens and Plains Area Lions Clubs. They're collecting plastic bags and they're turning it into a company called Trex, where they turn the bags into a polymer composite that can make decking, fencing, and a bench. Once you collect 500 pounds of plastic, you are sent one bench from the company. And all the clubs in the area are doing it, and many have already met the requirement.